coming in, Douglas Freeman, congratulations. Elizabeth Pollard, queen for a night, homecoming queen, congratulations to her. Low scoring affair in this one as Freeman takes on Tucker, one of the older rivalries in the West. And early first quarter though, doesn't look like it's gonna be low scoring. Tanner Toy finding his wide receiver, it's number 21, Andrew Osteit. And the Rebels on the move, Rebels on the run, and set it up for this, the touchdown run, number 30, Nathaniel Moody, and the Rebels on the board early. Fans loving it. Look, there's Tigger from Winnie the Pooh. Don't know what he's doing there. I don't know where the rest of the gang is, Winnie and Piglet, but it's 7-0. Second quarter action. Remember Highland Springs, Henrico? You got to protect the football. What a job, though, by J.R. Tucker punching the ball out. Tigers recover, and then they would set it up for this. Another fumble. This time, it's on fourth down. Tucker gets stymied. How many times has the Rebel defense done that for Freeman this year? Stopping the opponent's offense on fourth down. Osteit, another terrific catch off the slant pass by Tanner Toy. And then on offense again, here comes another big play, right? Right? He gets stripped of the football late and going the other way now. Number 11 for J.R. Tucker, Tigers. Dodge another bullet. Freeman moved the football. They just turned the football over. Later, the pass. Malik Van Brussels Sprouts needed to eat more. Brussels Sprouts throws the interception, number 13 with a pick. Terrell Cisneros Harrison with a pick. So Freeman is going to take advantage and score, right? Well, the fade route to the end zone is intercepted. Can anybody produce on offense? Ugly the name of the game. J.R. Tucker has no problem with that. 7-0 at the half, second half. Try to get the ground game going. That's what Tucker does, right? Malik, Van, Brussel with the first down. Tigers on the move now. Now check out this play. Third and goal. He's in, touchdown. His body was not down. The referees say, yes, it was. So he has to go for it on fourth down. This is a controversy I was talking about in the tees. They don't make it. You can't advance the ball on offense on a fumble. Freeman, twice, goal line stand, albeit a controversial one. Freeman, though, on fourth down, they did step up and make the play. That's what matters. Tucker, though, has another shot. They get an interception late. So the Tigers with a chance still to tie this game up. But when Freeman needed a move with under a minute to go on fourth down, they got the job done. They get the tackle there, and 7-0 is just enough. Freeman is your winner.